LeBron James has said for his last season of NBA basketball, he wants his son playing with him on his same team.